toy drone, and by practicing a lot, I can do a lot of cool tricks.
Do you ever crash it?
In the beginning, when I started off, I crashed a lot, but over time, as I got better, I don't crash that much anymore.